when they think you don't care, and when they think you forgot, and when they think your heart is not in it, you just say one thing. It's time to believe. It's time to adjust. It's time to let go. It's time we had a positive outlook. We'll be right back. How's everybody doing? Great day to be in Philadelphia. Dedicated to all these guys in the bands. All the bands. Especially the guys at Gorilla Biscuits and Burn, who are some of my oldest friends in the world. And there was a lot of pressure. I knew these guys since they were, Luke and Sammy were 13 and 12. And you always get a lot of pressure from family. You always get a lot of pressure from friends. You always get a lot of pressure from school. You always get a lot of pressure from parents. But I dedicate the song for these guys who followed their dreams and changed the world. Expectations!
Sam's the roadie again.
How many people want to change this crazy world? How many people have a strong desire to change this crazy world we live in? It's very, very simple. It's very, very simple. Because I want him to change and her to change and them to change and Republicans to change and the Democrats. I want everybody to change. There's one fucking problem with that. I don't want to change. And if I really want to change the world, that's where I'm going to direct the change. Because when I change, that has a ripple effect on the whole universe. Make a change! Maybe one of the first three songs we ever wrote. And what I liked about punk rock hardcore that really impressed me was not how technically good people were, but how people just actually sang from their heart. And that made all the difference, I found. The recording budget for our first record. You want to hear the recording budget? It was $80. And it was one of the best records I ever did. Sing with me. Can't close my eyes! We'll be right back. Everybody know Walter? Guy's done so much cool shit in his life. Honored to know this guy. You know, as far as I'm concerned, every living being on this planet is a citizen. I don't care what, whether you're a Democrat, a Republican, or what gender you are, what sex you are, or transgender you are, what the tone of your skin is, who cares? Every person on this planet is a citizen. All the trees from the mountains, they're all citizens. They should be loved and respected. Every animal on this planet should be loved and respected. That makes sense, right? What would this world be like if we just learned to love and respect a little bit more? What if I saw the forest as citizens and the animals as citizens? The people I love as citizens, and even the people I don't like as citizens deserving dignity. It'd be a whole different paradigm of reality. If you know what I'm talking about, come up here and sing with me. We'll be right back. This song's a principle. When I was younger, I just blamed the older generations. I just can't get their shit together, man. Why don't they learn just to chill out more? Now as a parent, husband, father of five kids, I have extra special appreciation for my father. Because he had seven kids. And we got a lot of shit on our plate, isn't it? If you're my age or even a little younger, you got a lot of stuff on your plate. And somehow, I have to keep that in balance with our peace of mind. Or else I can't love anybody unless I love myself and take care of myself. Isn't that true? So I wrote this song looking up like, what the hell is wrong with everybody? And now I'm looking at myself. How can I get this balance going? How can I get this balance going? So I can appropriately deal with people that I love and people that I don't even like. Can I deal with them in a respectful way? Sing with me. This song's called Slow Down. Wait. This guy came from Colombia? Okay. Because I got a good friend here from Atlanta who said he came a very far distance. And you came from Colombia? Where's my buddy from Atlanta? Oh, wait. Who can beat? Is anybody even from Philadelphia? Hey, Colombia's pretty far. Somebody tell us. Why don't you tell them where you're from?
Singapore.
Can anybody beat Singapore?
Up north in Sweden.
Are you really from Sweden? Wait. Are you from Sweden or your parents from Sweden? You came here for the show or you live here? Really? All right. It's pretty impressive. Sweden. I thought he was just trying to like... Colombia? Colombia already got the vote. Okay. Wait, this guy stole the flag from Colombia. Where is that? Colombia? Chile? Chile. I've been calling it Chile all these years. It's fucking embarrassing. Brooklyn. Is anybody here from Philadelphia? All right. All the Colombians up front. All the people from Philadelphia up front, why don't we just all get the hell up front here? We're going to sing together. It's very, very simple. Proud of what I am, what I say, what I do. Proud of what I am, what I say, what I do, standing hard. You got this? Let's do it loud. Come on, come close. Come close. Billy, come on. Okay, I wanted to see you guys jumping off that balcony, too. They'll catch you. Let's do this. Ready? One more time. Bye bye, yeah, watch out, watch your shit, huh? All right, let's do this. I never would think 30 years ago anyone would even give a shit 30 years later. It was a special time. And for me, this show is like a reunion for people who were brothers and best friends that we grew up together. And when I see them and haven't seen them in so long, it's like a moment has never passed. And when I wrote this song, I had a little bit of foresight, like, I wonder what it's gonna be like sometime. And now it's sometime. Isn't that weird? This song is called The Time We'll Remember. Dreams that we reach for. Is everybody good?
Me too.
It's dedicated to my wife, Bridget. She's not hardcore. What do you think of this, Bridget? I married a civilian, and I love her. It's also get dedicated to Purcell's son, Kana, and all the guys in the band have children. And I say this in all sincerity. I will never let our children hang out with any of you guys. Okay? And I don't know what our parents were thinking.
What are we doing?
Free at last.
Yes. Free at last. More songs, is that okay? I know it's getting late. Everybody say what's up to Sammy. We kidnapped this kid when he was 13 years old. We still haven't sent him home. It's a pleasure, Sam. Disengage. One more.
How old are you? How old are you? How old?
Nine.
Nine. 9 years old?
Yeah.
Can we get someone from,
last song. I want everybody up there to sing. I want everybody back there to sing. I want everybody back here to sing. Even you people sing. And this side better sing. And you guys better sing. And this side, you just better sing. And if you don't know the words, we're gonna teach you. It's super simple. Break down the walls. People. Namaste, Diario.